Global production of oranges and soft citruses set to rise slightly through 2021, while lemons are expected to see a decline, according to a USDA report. The biannual Foreign Agricultural Service (FAS) report said orange production is forecast to rise by 7% to 49.4 million metric tons (MT) as favorable weather leads to larger crops in Brazil and Mexico, offsetting declines in Turkey and the U.S. Orange production in the EU. Egypt are also forecast to rise in the 2020-21 season, which a small uptick is also expected in South Africa in 2021. Global production for tangerines and mandarins is forecast up slightly to 33.1 million MT, with larger supplies in China, the EU, Morocco, Turkey, and the US.